Hey guys, welcome back to Big Lou TV. Right, so first of all, I must say, after Eurovision season 2024, congratulations to Switzerland. The deserving winner, very well staged, and it's good that you finally won after so many years. So exciting. But as it's Eurovision off-season now, this is when I focus on artists who have competed in national selections or represented their countries, and they're bringing out new songs. So today then, Dotter. Dotter, one of my favourites, actually. How on earth did you put a bottom Sweden in your Melody Festival final? It's a great ballad. But there you go. So, but today, it's Dotter with We're In This Together. Yes, nice. So, what's in store for my Big Lou score? Let's listen. Oh, like country western. Oh, quite upbeat. Oh yes, bit of energy this. Nice voice, Dotter, she's got. Wispy. There's the title. We're in this together. Again. Oh, yes. Oh, you won't forget it. Together. The third day. Oh, a bit of a post-chorus. Oh, I love the sound in the background. Right, great start, and actually, I was meaning to say, looking at the length of this song, only 2 minutes 20, so it's very short, but you know, that's not a bad thing with songs. I think more songs should consider doing around the 2 minute mark, even, yeah, around that mark, a little bit more like this, because it's great for radio. Just think, you can easily pop it into segments. If a producer needs just a small break somewhere, a song that's a bit shorter, perfect. I think more artists should consider it. It's country western, that's a bit different, isn't it? And see, if this would have been her Melody Festival hit, could have done quite well as well. Yeah, that's my first instincts. Okay, let's give it more a listen. Easy to remember them words. Oh, she's going to do an official video for this. Driving in the countryside. On a horse. Cowboy hat. Oh, yes. Trying to make it easier for her and me. Together. The day. Together. We're in this together. We're in this together. Another day. Copyright break. But fantastic. I get the song immediately. It's uplifting. I'm enjoying it. Like I said, it definitely needs an official video for this. Out in the wild. Maybe driving the car or a saddle horse, because it does have the cowboy sort of sound. Western, doesn't it? Country western. And, Dotter's flowing hair. Flowing hair on a horse. Oh, yes. Yes, I could see that now. Oh, yeah. She got a nice little hit on her hands here, hasn't she? What's my score? Let's hear some more. Miss together. Another day. Here's the post-chorus. Miss together. Yeah, she's fed up of crying. Oh, her bulletproof's coming on now. But I'm not reacting to that, but what a song that was. Yes. Right, we're in this together, eh? Fantastic. Fantastic Daughter. And now, I never used to do scores for songs out of Eurovision season, but I thought I'd bring it back. And what you've got to remember with this score, when I give scores, even when I give it in the Eurovision season, I'm basing it on general appropriateness for Eurovision. Do I think it'll win? With songs that are not competing for Eurovision, it's completely different. I'm thinking, okay, does it give me the vibe of the singer? If they sang it at one of their gigs, would it be a nice addition to their catalogue of songs? That kind of thing. Do I think it will do well for them? Airplay, radio for their career, that sort of thing. What the score has to recognise. Yeah, so as I said, different. I've not heard a song like this from Daughter before, so therefore it gets good points from me because it's nice to have different songs in your catalogue. I could see it being a good music video if she's intending to produce one for it. I think that the length, straight away, that's completely different. And yeah, short songs, let's have some shorter ones. Yeah, and it's calming. It's actually quite a positive song. I mean, some of her other songs she sings, like Bulletproof and a lot of her Melody Festival hits, they can be quite intense, I do feel. Sometimes it's nice to have some sort of a light-hearted feel to a song as well. So this is great because it gives Daughter fans a little bit something a bit different, but we've still got Your Voice, Daughter. So if you're watching this, fantastic. I think you've produced a really good track here. So taking all that into account then, Big Lou score, I'll give this a solid 8. Yes, well done, Daughter. I think this is great for your music collection, a great addition. And I think the fans will get on board. I think radio playing in Sweden will love this. And it has a bit of a summer feel to it, actually, I'd say, because I feel like you're out in the open, out in the wild, and you're more likely to do that, I think, in the summer months, so it's nice, aren't you? Yeah, that's my overall feel there. Thoughts here at Big Lou TV. Yeah, oh, she's a great artist. I hope she represents Sweden one day. But Daughter, if you're watching, consider going to San Marino, if not, because it's very hard to win that Melody Festival. Yes, especially if you're not appreciated with these votes. Last place, actually, that was unbelievable. But it was fantastic, so don't feel too downhearted. Some people can't, they don't appreciate true art. Yes. So, yes, that's my thoughts here on Big Lou TV. Give us your thoughts, suggestions, opinions. Give us your scores, too. Do you think it'll help her in her career? For songs and artists who are releasing songs from Eurovision, you think, oh, I should react to that. Because I may not see them all. Some flash up on my recommended. And I think, oh, I'll do a video for that. But some I just miss, you know. We're busy people, aren't we? Right. So, enjoy your day, people. Right. Bye.